Home remedies are often used to treat seborrheic dermatitis. Many people refer to seborrheic dermatitis as cradle cap. Some home remedies that people use are things like olive oil, mineral oil, Vaseline, breast milk. Many people are not fans of having their child's head be really greasy in the morning. And so there's a great alternative for this, which is Happy Cappy Medicated Shampoo and Body Wash, which helps reduce the flaking, scaling, and irritation associated with seborrheic dermatitis.